Rest in peace, 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 rest in peace.
Day after Naya Rivera vanished after boating with her 4-year-old son, they used sonar equipment to scan the bottom of the lake in order to zero in on the body. And joining us live now on the phone is Captain Eric Bouchot of the Ventura County Sheriff's Department. Captain, thank you for joining us.
Yeah, so this has been a pretty exhaustive search with a lot of resources over a period of now. Today is day 6. This all began, as you know, Wednesday afternoon. So this morning at about 10 after 9, one of our boat crews out there on the lake discovered a body floating. This would have been at the kind of the northeast side of the lake, which is the area we suspected she had been last seen. So the body has been recovered, and the medical examiner is here, and we're hoping to find out the identity and officially be able to give you that information.